What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to Road to Platinum, episode number 3. In this episode, we'll be doing the time attack for the third Novice Series 1 race, which is the Giulietta or something. Yeah. So first, we're gonna test out the car on time attack, and then we're gonna do the race. But when we get to the race, I have some tips to give you, and we'll get into that in a bit.
Thank you.
Alright, cool. So finishing this third race in the Novice Series earned us the Novice Series trophy, which is good. Now going into the next part, which is a quick race with the Giulietta. So I had this originally at 30% stability, but I felt that I was like way too slow. And so I couldn't catch up to the first car because he was using an M3. So what I ended up happening after like 3-4 tries, I was down like at least 4 to 6 seconds. So instead, I turned all of the tire wear off, fuel consumption off, and then I tuned down my stability control, and instantly I was able to like get to the front quicker because of less stability control. So there's some sort of glitchiness with the video here, but I mean, I don't know what happened, so hopefully it fixes itself later on. But you basically want to be able to catch up to that first car within the first lap. If you don't, then there's basically like no way of catching up because your lap time has to be really fast. And I think on average his lap time is 136 or 135. And you know, you can't really catch up to them if you're not close enough to draft behind him. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for the next episode. Bye everyone!